m'appelle Rémi. Je suis cuisinier à Angers. Mon restaurant.
Hi, my name is Rémi. I am a restaurateur in Angers, in France. I have been coming to South by Southwest for 3 years, and one of the reasons for me to come here is to meet American chefs, local chefs, and to share our talents, share our passion, and try to find ways to collaborate and do things together. We want to welcome people and to give them a truly French experience of sitting down at the table, enjoying a glass of wine, and receive the kind of welcome that they would in France. I never wonder whether I should be traditional or modern. I cook according to what I like to eat, and I only use organic ingredients because taste is what matters the most.
Je pense que c'est assez différent.
People are a little surprised because there are things we do differently. For example, we don't season as much as what they are used to. We use less salt. We grill ingredients less. And we also serve things that American customers are not so much used to, like head cheese or boudin, which is a blood sausage. What I prefer to cook is shellfish and seafood because we are close to the sea, and when I was a kid I have fond memories of gathering seafood, and also products from the Loire region like fish. In France, it's inconceivable to have a meal without wine, so wine has to be paired with the right kinds of food. It's an important part of French culture. And an example is fish. Fish is very often cooked with a butter sauce in France, or butter is part of the ingredients. And so you want to have a white wine with this that will balance the acidity of the butter. And the bottom line is that the customer who comes every day doesn't care if we are tired or if we are not in a good mood one day. They want to come out of the restaurant with a big smile on their face and be completely satisfied.